Hello guys, today I will be showing you how to connect your laptop which has a USB-A and not the Thunderbolt to the two screens with the help of a docking station. So let's start. So what I have today is I have a pluggable company docking station, and what it comes with is it comes with this box which has two USB 3 ports, some audio ports. And at the back, it has two HDMI ports to connect with the monitor and one host port. So this port is the main one, which is the host port, which will help us to connect it. What I have done is I have already connected the monitors from the back. It also comes with a power source. Now I have this host cable. So this is a hybrid host cable. You can see it's USB type B, or whatever you call it, printer cable, and it has two ends. So one is USB-A, as you can see here, one is USB-A and the other one is USB-C. I don't have a USB-C Thunderbolt, so I will use this USB-A one. So let's start. What I'm gonna do is I will take this port, and this will come with the charger. So I will connect this charger cable. So as you can see, this is the charger. And I have connected this charger cable here, and you can see the blue light is here. Now what we have to do, we have HDMI from two screens. You have connected the screens from the main source. Now we have HDMI which is connected from one screen. We will put it in this port here, this docking station, and we have one more HDMI here. Now we'll connect it with this one as well. Okay. Now you can see I have connected both HDMIs. Now I have connected this one. Now what we will do, we will take this host cable, which is this cable which comes with this box. As you can see, we will plug it at the back. You can see there is a plug here. I will plug it in this one. So this is how I plug it. Okay. Now it's plugged, so our docking station is ready. My PC does not support the Thunderbolt or USB-C. So what I will do is with this USB-A, I will connect this with my USB 3.0 port in my laptop. So once I do that, you can see here, this is my laptop. So I will connect it here. It's connected. So the USB is connected. That's it. The screens, you can see, it's good now. You can see both of the screens are there now with this docking station. That's how you can connect it. You can also, you can see that you can also mirror it. You can go to display settings here. You can make, instead of extend it, you can duplicate on desktop 1 and 2. So that's how I duplicate it. But I don't want to duplicate it, so I will revert it. And you can see, that's it. Whatever I will do, my both screens are connected. I can bring this to my this screen or to my laptop here. That's it. And that's how the docking station works. This is very good docking station. It's around $100. If you want, you can purchase that. But if you have a USB-C, there's a different trick you can do that. You do not need a docking station for that. I don't have a USB-C port, and that's the reason I require the docking station. So if you like my video, please subscribe to it, and thank you.